first, what's virtual reality?
For me, it's a different way of telling a story. Yeah. I mean, it's a dramatic visual form of storytelling that makes you feel as if you're in the middle of the field. In the case of these three migrant children, it makes you feel like you're walking among them, yeah. like you're like you could actually reach out and touch them.
It puts you there.
It's a powerful piece of journalism, and it's a great new storytelling device.
And
that
how will you use it?
You know, you can use it all kinds of ways. We have used it before, though not as widely, just showing people a sort of immigrant's walk through New York. Yeah. You could do it for light stuff. In this case, we wanted to do it for what I think is one of the most powerful stories in the world, which is the way war has displaced children in particular all around the world. And this is told in the eyes of these children, and you see the world through their eyes. And as beautifully as a story could be written,
in print, yeah.
I don't think you could tell it quite the way
this adds to the experience of storytelling.
It does. Okay. It does.